remember, like, I think until 7 or 8, because I used to participate in every program that used to be there. We used to do smart girls, we used to play soccer, we used to do dance, marimba, choir, all those things, and I used to participate in all of them. But the one that stood out the most for me was dance, because I was able to take my frustration out and everything, the anger. I used to make myself feel better. Dance and all that, and the smart girls taught me a lot in life, how to behave for being a lady in a workplace and all that. My experience in dealing with animals has been really great, because I'm doing what I've always been doing since I was a little girl, working with numbers, not just numbers but big numbers. Working with accountants has always been my dream, because I've always wanted to be a child accountant. So being with them there, doing that thing, I learned a lot of things. But now, I'm doing work as a financial administrator. So I'm managing all the accounts, suppliers, the business. Yeah. I started as a learner, but now I'm managing.